guys, today I'm going to show you a video how I made my strawberry puree soap. This is how it's going to look. It has a dry strawberry on the top for decor, and then I also added lots of homemade fresh strawberry puree here. It's scented with fresh bergamot, sweet grapefruit essential oil, and a little bit of rosemary. It has, like I said, lots of strawberry puree, full of vitamins, especially vitamin C, and lots of powerful antioxidants. And I already made a label for it and I posted online, so please take a look. Here is my oils. Here I have my lye. For the coloring, I'm using a French rose clay and a little bit of Madeira root. My essential oils, I decided to use bergamot, grapefruit, and rosemary. And then here is my strawberry puree that I just made really fresh. And also I have dry strawberries for decoration. They actually are really tasty. Okay, so let's get started.